Good morning students. In this class we will be learning how to transform sentences with infinitives from active to passive. Okay, sentences with infinitives. So the two different structure of sentences I have written here, I have indicated. That's what you can see, 2 plus first form of the main verb. That's not clearly visible. Okay, 2 plus V1 means first form of the main verb. Okay, so this will be the structure in active sentences. Okay, in the sentences of active voice, of sentences with infinitives. Okay, but what about the structure in passive? How they are to be structured in passive voice? Okay, this is what we have to do. Okay, rest of the words, rest of the things in the sentence will remain the same. Only that particular part, okay, that begins with 2, that has to be changed. Okay, how that has to be changed? Just take a look. 2 plus B and then third form of the main verb. Means we have to make use of past participle of the main verb in the given sentence. Okay, rest of the words will remain the same. Let's take some example. Lalit is to do this work. Okay, Lalit is to do this work. So there is one such example. The sentence is in active voice. See the structure, 2 plus first form of the main verb. So the sentence is in active. But in passive, what we have to do? Okay, we have to follow this particular pattern of transformation. Okay, 2 plus B and then third form of the main verb. So Lalit is to do this work. What to do? This work. This work is the object here. So that we need to bring this side here to the place of subject in passive. Okay, so this work will be the subject in passive. After that, this work is to be done. Done is the past participle of do. Okay, that's what we have to do. This work is to be done by whom? By Lalit. Okay, this work is to be done by Lalit. That's how we have to transform such sentences with infinitives. Okay, look at some more examples. She has to buy a car. This is one more, another example. She has to buy, buy a car. A car is the object here. So that will become subject in passive. So let that be brought here, a car. A car. After that, here the helping verb auxiliary is has to. So this will be written, a car has to be bought. Bought is the past participle form of buy. A car has to be. A car has to be and then third form, past participle of the main form. A car has to be bought. B-O-U-G-S-T, bought by her. A car has to be bought by her. That's how we have to convert from active to passive. Okay, such sentence. I have to win the race. I have to win the race. That is one more example. Look at it. I have to win. What I have to win? The race. The race is the object here. Okay. So this will be coming here to the place of subject in passive. Okay. The car. The car. Okay, this will be followed with auxiliary has, because the subject is singular. Okay, in number, the car has to be, sorry, the race has to be what? To be won. The third form of win is won. The race has to be won by me. That's how we have to convert. Okay, from active to passive. She wants to insult us. Now look at some different, slightly different types of sentences. Okay, she wants to insult us. She wants to insults us. She wants to insult us. What about such sort of sentences? Okay. She wants, this will be beginning with she wants only. She wants us home. Okay. She wants us to be insulted. She wants us to be insulted. That's how we have to do. Okay. Now, some more example. I made him to do this work. I made him to do this work. Next example is I made him, okay, do this work. See, here infinitive 2 is not there because made is there infinitive. But in passive we have to make use of infinitive 2, okay. So let us see how it is converted into passive. I made him do this work. Him is the object here. So this will be brought here to the place of subject. And nominative case of him is he. He was made. Why was? Because the sentence is in simple past. He was made to do this work. He was made to do this work. That's how we have to convert such sentences from active to passive. Okay. He was made to do this work. That's what we have to do. Let's take a look at some more example. I want to buy a car. I want to buy what? A car is the object here. So I want to buy a car. So how this will be converted? No, it will not be converted like that. I want to buy a car. Okay. I want a car. This is how we have to do. I want a car to be bought. Look at it. Remember, I want a car to be bought. Right. She made me run fast. She made me run fast. Again, this is the example of where infinitive. She made me run fast. Made me. Me is the object here. So this will be brought here in nominative case. I was made to run fast by her. I was made to run fast by her. Take one more example, last example. That's what I'm writing here. I'm taking up. Okay. A table is to write on. What about such sentences? A table is to write on. A table is to be. Past participle of write is written. A table is to be written on. A table is to be and then third point to be written on. A table is to be written on. Okay. So that's how we have to convert such sentences with infinitive from active to passive. That's very important. Okay. So you must practice more and more. Take up more and more such sort of sentences. Okay. And try to learn the concept what is there, how to transform such sentences from active to passive. Okay. Thanks for watching this video. See you next with some another topic of grammar.